We've evaluated and investigated whether the Finnafjörður is suitable for developing a greenfield deep water port in the township of Thorsöfn in northeastern Iceland. We've started by collecting fauna data in an annual cycle and also mapping of vegetation and modeling of wave climate conditions. We evaluated the historical weather data and additionally surveyed the land and took aerial photography and 3D models of the landscape. This fjord is very suitable to develop a new infrastructure for the Arctic. In addition to the nautical requirements to be a safe harbor, I'd like to highlight that the existing flat hinterland allows to develop an industrial zone for more than 1,000 hectares. Connecting with 100% renewable and cost-efficient energy, it will be more than a transshipment port or just a service or security port. One of our main goals is to implement a tax and duty-free zone in conjunction with the operation of the port and the hinterland activities to make it as valuable as possible. The Arctic Circle needs very soon a better infrastructure. It has to be safe for shipping and sustainable for the environment.